the sport looks like. So we're going to start with what's called a bowling. This is how bowling starts. It's similar to a jump ball in basketball to start the game. It's an even playing field. Actually, it's not an even playing field. It's a close to even playing field for both teams. When we do this, I'll just kind of go over the rules here while we do it. So. All right, so the bowl is just a bowl in through the three horses. And from there, it's just kind of open play. So the rules of polo, it's kind of like driving down the highway in terms of changing lanes merging in the traffic. The rules of polo are meant to first be mindful of the safety of the horse, and second, be mindful of the riders. So, for example, you can't really just cross in front of someone or cut anyone off. You have to kind of give people a short distance in terms of your movements on the sport. Again, this is just a quick little demo of the sport to give you an idea of what it looks like. As you can see, there's besides hitting the ball, there's a lot of defensive plays that can be made in the sport. Two of which are a ride-off, which is actually where the horse moves the other horse right in and pushes it off the line. So that's one of the reasons why we need a lot of lateral movement on the horses when we're training and playing them. A second movement is what's called a hook, where you can actually hook the opposing player's mallet while they're swinging at the ball. So Mark Harper's going to get a back shot here. And right there you can see that he's picked up by Shariah, and she's playing the ball both sides of the horse again. Outdoor balls are made of plastic, but an outdoor ball, a good hit will go anywhere from
We're going to call it Giant Market. We're going to Giant Market amongst the teams.
All right. Let's, we'll let Trey get one good hit off of it here.
Come on, tie the game up.
All right, we'll call that that there. That's 5 minutes here.
Let's give a big round of applause for all the riders and all the horses, this graduate, and Mark and Julia Power, Schofield and Shariah Harris, Demon and Neil Legate, Lili Gottheben and Trey Schott, Sweet Lizzie Marie and Sheila Everett, and Rhinestone Justice and Rebecca Bowman. The judges are tallying the scores, and the top three will return for Sunday's finale, which